question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aw, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn, where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall, the general store. In that there? Tifa's house.
So let me guess. This is where you kept lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
Probably. Sounds like something I'd do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later. If you don't mind...
Are you angry?
Mm-hmm.
At me?
Not at you. At everything. Must be nice. To have a friend you've known since you were a kid. Someone you can say, remember the time when, too. Someone you can reminisce with. I don't have anyone like that. And it feels like I'm being taunted for it. Which stings. More than it should. That is why I want to be alone. Plus, I might take it out on you, and I don't want that.
I don't mind.
Well, I do, and it'd only make me feel worse. Thank you, though. Really. I'll be down in a bit. See you then.
Thing to be afraid of.
They're everywhere you look. You don't really think that all these guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord, do you? Course not. This is Shinra's doing. First, they raise a whole village because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta do something, right?
Hell yeah, you're right. Screw them.
That's the spirit. Screw them. We'll make them pay for what they did to y'all's home. These boys are lucky they got us looking out for them. If Shinra tries anything, I'll make sure they don't succeed.
friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgard?
Yep, real city mouse.
Zack Fair. From Gungaga. Head over heels for Aerith. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
Gotta lend the medical team a hand.
You certainly don't look ill. Passing through, I take it? If you are feeling unwell, though,
you'll have to wait. Thing we did yesterday. You're good to go. See you tomorrow. You might have noticed how
some...
You know... I never understood it. Why'd my dad go into the reactor? Why chase Sephiroth? Thought about it ever since waking up in Corel. It just seemed like such a bad idea. I mean, what did he think he was gonna do? Fight a famous war hero and win? Well, he didn't. But after moving to Midgar, after making a life for myself, I finally realized where my dad was coming from. He was angry. And he'd had enough. Everything he'd worked so hard for had been destroyed in an instant. All that he'd built for himself, for us, gone. Sephiroth had burned it to the ground. That's why he went, even though he had to have known how it'd end.
I see.
And like him, I took my pain, my grief, everything I was feeling. I took it all and turned it into anger. Anger that led me to Avalanche. The problem is, anger doesn't last. So when Avalanche started to become more violent, there wasn't enough left to hold back the fear and the doubt. It was taking a toll. Then you turned up.
Like it was fate.
Yeah, like it was fate. A lot's happened, but now that we're here, I know this was the right decision. Because now I know they rebuilt everything, tried to sweep what they did under the rug and pretend it never even happened. But I won't let them. I can't. Sephiroth and his cruelty. Shinra and their lies. I'm sick of all of it. Hey. Remember when we were kids? How you'd, you know, always be looking at me?
What?
Every time we made eye contact, you'd look away. And when I tried to talk to you, you'd ignore me.
Not surprised. I was a pain in the ass as a kid.
I was the opposite. I needed everyone to like me all the time. part of me still does, I think. Kinda hate that about myself. I'm not sure why that is myself. Maybe it's to mark ones with different symptoms?
You think someone would brief us on this?
This is where we care for the patients. We provide.
All we do is bend over backwards for these people, and what do we get?
What is it?
Thank you. Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something. It's nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back.
Another sister? Gotta lend the medical team.
Let's take a look.
Well now, who might you be? Ah, that's right. You're the ones Nick was talking about. You in town, aren't you?
No.
In that case, you ought to know better than to interrupt a busy chef,
I can leave.
No, I don't mind. Could use someone to talk to anyway. Then again, I sense you're not much of a chatterbox.
La, 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 la. My cooking's like no other. La, la. La, la, la. Thanks to my dear old mother, God rest her soul.
I just love our head chef. She always keeps things interesting around.
They say I'm always gossiping. No secret's safe with me unless I sing.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise. Say, why don't you and those robed folks pose for a photo? Today's target is none other than no other natural formation can inspire so much dread. Gonna get some shots around town. If you find a place worth shooting, give me a holler.
Arms tight to the ears, and spread those hands! Keep your arms straight!
Feel the stretch?
Looks like the reactor's not too far.
Hey, Cloud, ever been up there before?
Yeah.
Oh? Then give me the skinny! What was it like? Was there buttloads of Mako? What about, say, materia?
Good? Yep. Some of them even form naturally.
No way! Naturally? Oh, man! You got my mouth watering!
Something about that place doesn't sit right with me.
You mean Shinra Manor?
Oh, sorry. No one wants to hear people badmouth their hometown.
Hey, I'm with you. Never liked that place. Just looking at it gives me the creeps.
Hopefully the company's not using it anymore.
I understand this is supposed
just
to
just relax. You're all right.
They seem to be struggling.
I feel so good.
You're okay. Deep breaths.
There. Nothing to be afraid of.
I can't believe this! services we provide here are strictly for the...
My mom needs to move in with me. I know you allow that for an immediate family.
Unfortunately, we're not in a position to assist travelers.
I should have known it was too good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the Deputy Commissioner? Or the Commission himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki's up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
No need to wear yourself out. Let's rest. So, you're headed to the reactor, huh?
Headed to the reactor? No luck at Town Hall, I take it?
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a key card. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. Sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. And make it snappy. My materia needs me. Let's take a little break. I know.
Another 6 months and I'm out of here. Hope I can end up right.
You used to live here a long time ago, right? We'd appreciate it if you didn't cause us any trouble. This isn't your home anymore. Remember that, all right?
We go into the reactor?
New bridge just went in, you know. Might shave some time off the trip.
Sounds like a plan to me. All right, reactorward ho!
About the Nibelheim survey team. It appears they were ambushed.
By Wutai?
Indeed, and so it begins.
Hurry it up already!
That the new bridge I see up ahead?
Thank you.
is in Fate's hands.
What is it?
I remember what happened here. And to Zack. Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zack was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
Thanks. We gotta tell Eric about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there. Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
Come on!